The search continues for a brazen armed robbery suspect who was caught on camera. Now, this is exclusive video that you'll see only on Eyewitness News. And you can see it's of a robber resorting to some drastic measures at a Pawtucket convenience store. This all happened Sunday evening at the Silver Mark on Cottage Street. You can see the suspect come in, rip the entire register from the counter, and then run out the door. Police tell us the suspect was armed with a knife, but that clerk wasn't hurt.